So I'm back again with 114 Android malware. Here I have banking trojans, spyware, adware, and other malware that no one wants on their Android device. I have already tested these against malware bytes. And today, I am testing McAfee. The interface is quite easy to use. I need to give it a storage permission for the test. Okay, let's start the test with full scan. McAfee detected 109 malware. I will quickly check the detections. Let's end their trial of existence. Alright, let's check how many malware we have left. I have only 5 undetected malware. Now, I am going to do something that no one should do. I will install this to see if McAfee detects any of these while or after installation. All right, I have installed all 5 malware. Let's do one last scan with McAfee before doing the second opinion test. Okay, McAfee found 0 threats. So let's see what our second opinion scanner has to say. No need for a full scan. I want Bitdefender to scan the apps only. Bitdefender found 5 threats. All of these are adware with info stealing capability. It was not bad from McAfee. It missed only 5 malware. I will test more Android antiviruses with these same malware. And that's it for today. Stay safe. Have a good day.